Peiyu Zhang, a Taiwan-born Chinese, is a very active conductor in European music circles. In 1985, she went to Vienna to study conducting at the Wiener Musikhochschule. She earned both Austria's National Orchestra Conducting Degree in 1989 and National Choir Conducting Degree in 1990. From 1990 to 1994, Peiyu Zhang twice accepted invitations from Leonard Bernstein and Seiji Ozawa to participate in master classes at the Tanglewood Music Festival in the U.S. During those times, several master conductors took interest in and praised her exceptional talent, and she received individual instruction from Ozawa. The famed Russian conductor Rudolf Bashai said Peiyu Zhang conducts orchestras with enormous energy and passion, which results in an excellent sound. Zubin Mehta said she is endlessly enthusiastic about music and a natural talent more than worthy of conducting first-class orchestras. In 1994, she received the Tanglewood Music Festival Fellowship from Ozawa. To date, Peiyu Zhang has worked with more than 10 major orchestras and operas in Germany, France, Switzerland, Italy, Ukraine, and the Czech Republic. These include Germany's Munich Broadcasting Symphony Orchestra and the state theaters at Munich, Halle, Erfurt, and Kassel, France's Cologne Symphony Orchestra, Switzerland's Theater of Lucerne, and the Santa Cecilia Orchestra of Rome, Italy. Her powerful, rigorous, exquisite, and moving conducting has received excellent reviews in European music circles. Since 1995, Peiyu Zhang has received constant invitations from orchestras from China's mainland and has successfully worked with 20 orchestras nationwide, including those of Beijing, Shanghai, Xi'an, and Wuhan. Her conducting and these performances have received extensive media coverage. She has been interviewed on many prominent domestic television programs. Peiyu Zhang is doing her utmost to popularize and increase world understanding of the development of China's symphony orchestras. In 1997, she personally organized and led a tour of France, Switzerland, and Italy by the Shanghai Broadcasting Symphony Orchestra. Audiences packed their shows at such prominent concert halls as the Châtelet National Theatre in Paris, and she opened a new chapter in Sino-European symphonic exchange. As a result, the mayor of Paris granted her the order Rote Jewel, making her the first Chinese person ever to receive the honor. In 1999, her talent proved itself through intense competition when she won her present position as master conductor at the Theater of Lucerne, Switzerland. Peiyu Zhang has a deep love of music and of her country. One of her driving goals is to promote and assist in the continuing development of China's symphony orchestras. She also hopes that her exceptional talent and determination will lead her to greater success on the international music stage.
机会来得很不容易，所以呢，在这方面呢，确实感到非常非常艰辛。但是因为我太酷爱这个职业了，另外呢，我作为一个中国人，我在国外的奋斗呢，我特别希望自己能够呢，走得很好。 替中国人争光。
13号前8小点，13前8，是。